Guys, welcome back to another video and welcome to my channel if you're new. Hi, my name is Femke and in today's video I will be sharing my swatches and review on the new Essence Cosmetics Pretty Fast Nail Polishes. These nail polishes actually claim to dry, as the name already says, super fast, within like 40 seconds. So yeah, I'm really, really curious to hear your thoughts on that, if you think it's even possible or anything like that. But let's give you a little extra information first. So there are 6 colors in total. Let me just grab them real quick. There we go. There are 6 colors in total. So we have a red, a light pink, a little bit more of a hot pink. We actually have a dusty rosy color, which I love. We have a dark grapey purple and a cute lemon, or yeah, very light pastel yellow color as well. So these polishes actually contain 5 milliliters, which totally brings back memories to the first polishes that Essence Cosmetics actually came out with, like 17, 18 years ago. Yes, I'm that old. They actually had really, really small bottles when they started out, which was fun because they're really affordable. And these were actually, I think they were like €1.30 or €1.39 or something like that a bottle. So that is really, really inexpensive as well, and really fun to try out too, because you won't break your bank just getting these and trying them out. The colors are pretty good. The only thing I think is a downfall is that there actually are like 4 reddish pink colors and only like 2 different colors in this collection. I would have loved seeing a green or a blue in here, or even a lighter purple, but that's just my personal opinion. But yeah, let's just stop the rambling and start the swatches. I will be swatching these colors on my natural thumbnail. Yes, it is my natural nail. I get the question if my nails are not so often that I just keep repeating myself, so it's clear that my nails are natural. The only thing is, there is a little bit of gel polish on there to give it some extra strength, because there was a little tear in one of my sidewalls and I just want to let it grow out peacefully without breaking and hurting myself, you know? But if you are new to my channel and you haven't subscribed yet, I would really appreciate it if you would like to do so. Hit that notification bell as well and become a part of my little nail family here at YouTube. But thank you guys so much for watching on forehand. I really hope you like it. If you have any questions or comments, let me know in the comment section down below. I love you so, so much. And as usual, I hope to see you in my next video as well. So let's get into the swatches and just showing you the bottles up close first for a little bit, so you can actually see the colors side by side. As I mentioned in the intro, there actually are like 4 pink shades, which isn't a bad thing personally for me, because I really like pinks. But if you're more into like greens or blues or anything like that, there sadly isn't a color like that in this collection. But yeah, you know, stuff happens. But let's get into the swatches. As usual, I'm going to swatch them all on my little thumbnail, which is my natural nail, as I mentioned in the intro as well. But this first color is called Quick and Pink. It is actually a really cute color and one of those colors that I tend to wear a lot in daily life to my regular full-time day-to-day job. I've mentioned this in a couple of other videos as well. I just really love soft, light, pinkish, nudish, beigey even kind of colors to wear for a longer period of time, because those don't tend to stain the natural nail plate a lot. So I can just wear it for like 5, 6, 7 days to whenever I'm ready to switch up my manicure and not worry about my nails getting stained or any discoloration whatsoever. And the same goes for this color, to be honest. I feel like it's a very nice light color. Of course, always wear a base coat to prevent any staining, but as well to make your manicure last a longer period of time. But application-wise and formula-wise, brush-wise and so on, I am not disappointed in this color so far. Of course, the brushes are exactly the same for each and every single polish from this collection. It is a little bit of a semi-wide brush. It has a rounded edge, which I personally love. And I actually wasn't disappointed in this first color to be this opaque with just 2 thin coats. Because it is a lighter shade, they sometimes aren't super pigmented, but
I didn't feel disappointed at all after applying that second coat. Of course, there's still like a little bit of sheerness going on where I have overworked the polish a little bit too much with the brush, but I feel like if you don't overwork it, two coats is the way to go for that color. Then the second color is actually one that I love. I definitely love colors like these. This is one of those beautiful, dusty, rosy, pink kind of colors, which I adore. If you have been hanging out with me ever since I started doing nail videos back in, I think it was 2017 or something like that, I have been doing so many videos, nail polish of the week videos, design videos, whatever you can think of, I've probably done it with a color like this because it's just one of my favorites. It is so wearable. It suits every single skin tone, no matter if you're pale, if you have a neutral undertone, a cool, warm, whatever. If you have a really dark complexion, which is gorgeous, by the way, because colors will definitely pop on you if you have a beautiful dark skin tone. This is just one of those colors that simply everyone can wear, and I was pretty impressed with the formula of this one as well. Just to get back a little bit into the like fast drying part, I don't feel like they are completely dry within 40 seconds, but of course it does depend on how thick of a layer you actually apply. I just applied it regularly, like I would do any other polish, and I felt like it at least needed 60 towards 90 seconds to be completely dry. Of course, if you do work with really thin coats, and you might even have to apply a third coat after that, because you know, applying thin coats doesn't guarantee a full opacity with just two layers. If you're going to work with really thin coats, I can see it being dry within 40 seconds, but that's just not the way I like to apply my polishes. Of course, working with like regular coats and not just splashing it on, you know, that will definitely make sure you have a more opaque end result, but it does take a little longer to dry. So yes, these are fast drying, but not super fast drying. Not as fast as they actually claim to be on the bottle if you just apply the polish like you would do any other regular other brand nail polish or other line from Essence, you know. But yeah, of course, if you do apply your really thin coats, they will be dry within 40 seconds. But yeah, let's get back into the video because I'm already swatching the third color from this collection. This one is called Ready Steady Red. I feel like this is one of those beautiful, classic, a little bit orangey undertoned reds. I don't feel like it is the classic Christmas red, which has more of like a blue undertone, if you know what I mean. It's a little bit more warm, but nonetheless, a really gorgeous color in my opinion. And it was completely opaque with just two coats as well, which is a big, big plus. Once again, did I feel like it was dry within 40 seconds for each layer? Definitely not, but still they are quite fast drying because I feel like if a polish is completely dry or a coat of polish is completely dry within 60 to like seconds to like 90 seconds, so from a minute to 1.5 minutes, I still feel like it dries really fast. But yeah, let's get into the next color already, which is the fourth out of six. This one is called Cherry on the Run. It looks a little similar to the previous one, but this one definitely has more of like a magenta, reddish hue to it. So if I would hold these bottles together, like I'm doing this right now, now I'm recording this voiceover, the previous one was more of like an orangey red, and this one is definitely more of a magenta with a little bit of red in there. I feel like this one is way more pink than the previous one, and kind of like a hot pink, if you would like to call it like that. It is once again very pigmented. I really love this color. This will definitely be a stainer if you're not applying a good base coat, or maybe no base coat at all. Definitely always apply a base coat when using highly pigmented colors like that. And the same goes for the next one, because this is a beautiful dark, like grapey kind of purple. This one is 05 Purple Express. It is such a gorgeous color. I really do appreciate Essence for putting in a purple in here, but I do feel like it is kind of like a dark color and not really suiting for spring summer season, because these actually were released back in March earlier 2021. So yeah, I don't know. I just feel like it's a little bit of a dark color to be released in spring summer. But other than that, you can definitely still use it if you're going to apply this in fall or winter, for example. Oh, and I'm sorry if you're hearing like any weird background noises or music or something like that. One of my neighbors just got home and he was playing music in his car like super loud. So sorry if you're hearing something of that, because it is quite hot here in the Netherlands for this time of year. Now I'm recording this voiceover. It's actually May 30th now recording this, and I have my windows open and all that jazz because it's just hella hot here. But yeah, sorry if there is any background noises, just ignore it if you can actually hear it. But yeah, this Purple Express color, it was a little bit more sheer than the other colors. I felt like maybe I've overworked it a little bit too much, but it could definitely need a third layer, even though it was a really dark color. So I do really like the color, but just not really for this time of year. And yeah, it was a little bit like more sheer than the other colors so far. But then the sixth and final color, I was really excited for this one because it is such a cute pastel yellow lemon kind of color, and I've mentioned this in so many of my previous videos, especially lately. I've been really loving yellow colors, and I was really excited for Essence to actually put a color like this in their collection next to all of the pink colors, you know, because having like 80% of your collection or 60% of your collection containing pinks, I think it's quite fun and unique to put a yellow in here. But this one is actually called Yellow to Go. I wasn't disappointed with how opaque it was and how easy it applied as well, because yellows are one of the hardest colors to actually make really opaque and just a good formula of when it comes to nail polishes. It's just a hard color. I don't know what it is. Usually it tends to be really sheer or patchy or something like that, and I do feel like the second coat made it like 90% opaque. So definitely go in with a third layer if you want it to be like full-on beautiful, flawless, leveled out. But I wasn't disappointed with that second coat. But yeah, that were all of the six colors from the Essence Pretty Fest collection so far. I really hope they come out with more colors. All of the bottles contain 5 milliliters, by the way, and they are €1.39 here in the Netherlands. Of course, prices may vary depending where you live. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you liked it. And yeah, I hope to see you in my next video as well.